Okay, up next, W. Sharpay Evans from High School Musical. Make some noise for Throwing Roze!
I mean, who else could take on D-Sharp? But this time, things didn't go to plan. It wasn't because of Troy or Gabriela Montez. It was because of... I need to beat that bitch. I had to become that bitch.
Yeah.
Right twins, return to the stage to help her clear up. Give her a hand. Delmonicas, keep that cheer going.
Very, very soon. Okay, so a little bit hush now from the audience for these questions. There you are, my darling. There you are. Both those mics on, Lauren. Thank you, my darling. Okay, question for you, Sharpay. Delmonicas have just released a brand new cocktail. It tastes just like blank.
Oh, honey, do you love a cocktail lover, I would say? It tastes just like homoism, fetishism, and of course, most importantly, nepotism.
Thank you so much. Okay, your next question coming on down. Here we go. The Tory party are such cunts, they just put through a bill banning blank.
Oh no, my answer was taken backstage. Musical theater, it's too fucking queer.
Thank you so much, Sharpay. Mason, for coming.